Hello, myself Sumit Ojha, and today I will explain you which one is good. Divi, these days they are spending lot of budget in advertisement. If you are website designer or belong to web design, then I'm quite sure you saw their advertisement in YouTube and Google. And the second competitor is the Themler. They are not much famous. I am sure you never saw their advertisement anywhere. So both of them are website builder and theme builder. And you can easily make a website by using Divi or Themler. Today I will compare which one is better according to my point of view. First of all, let's see the pricing. Elegant theme provide around lot of themes. They have around 75 plus 75 themes, and Divi is also part of these theme, and they charge around $80 for a year. And if you give them like $250 then they will give you membership of lifetime. You will get lifetime updates and other stuff. Let's see their pricing. Give me a second, let me open where it is. Okay, lifetime membership is $249 and yearly membership is $89. And if you will contact the customer care or Google it a bit, then you will find discount coupon of elegant theme, Divi theme. If you contact customer care and ask them for discount, then they can easily give you 10 to 20% discount for sure. Let's see the Themler price. Themler have around 4 packages, or actually 5 packages, free one, and then personal, business, e-commerce and pro. Honestly, if you want to make some kind of e-commerce website, or even if your website have WooCommerce, then you require to use this e-commerce package. So it will cost you yearly. There is no option for go for the lifetime like we have in the elegant themes. Here we have a lifetime membership, but this one is not come with lifetime membership. You have to renew it next year, each year. So it will cost you much higher than elegant themes if you go for the longer time. So no doubt Themler will cost you higher if you count the cost for 5 year or 4 year, then maybe it will cost you a lot more than Divi elegant themes. So in the costing, elegant themes win the race because they cost much less. And the another point is usability of a theme. So Themler, these elegant themes or Divi theme is just for WordPress. If you will be expert in working on Divi theme, then you can only make website in WordPress. But if you will be expert in Themler, then you can build website in HTML, WordPress, Joomla, Drupal, and lot more other CMS. They provide lot of CMS, and the platform or the page builder and theme builder will be almost same in all these platforms. So if you will be expert in using Themler, then you can easily offer websites in HTML, WordPress, Joomla, Drupal, and lot of other CMS. But if you are expert in Divi, then you can just make a WordPress website. But Themler guy can do HTML website, WordPress website, Joomla website, Drupal website, and lot of other CMS website. So no doubt Themler is good and win this point, because Divi just provide one platform and it's WordPress. But honestly, these days WordPress is a very high demand platform, but in Themler you can make or work on other platforms as well. You can make static website and CMS website and e-commerce website. So no doubt Themler is much advanced than Divi in this part, because it support lot of platform. If you got expert in using Themler, you can work on more than 5-6 platforms without any issue. But in the Divi, you can make just website in WordPress. And Themler provide free pictures. They have a particular network, billion photos, or they offer 50-60 images if you go with e-commerce package. Maybe 60 images per day. So if you go for pro packs, they will offer you 100 photo per day, and they also offer large size. To be honest, their photo gallery is not much impressive, but some of images are really good, icons are good, but lot of them are just not much good. It's depend on person to person regarding what kind of images they like, but honestly for me it's not much helpful. Okay, I work on both platforms, Themler and Divi, and let's talk about the speed of making website. Honestly, Themler is much slow when building the website. Divi is much faster. Themler will take almost double time than Divi. So if you want websites in super fast, then I suggest you to go with Divi, because Themler runs super slow, and they also have bugs. So sometime all you need to reinstall the Themler and work again, but you will never face these kind of bugs in Divi. So Divi will be win in the speed. I'm talking about web designing process. After making website, both of them run fast. But if you are building the website in Themler, then it will be load very slow in building, not visiting. On the building process, the building process of Themler websites are slow. I don't want to go much technical why they are slow, but they are slow. Their page builder or theme builder run very slow compared to Divi. Divi run much faster than Themler. So if you are a speed lover, then go for the Divi for building the website. And after building website in Divi or Themler, they will be run according to your server. Just building process is slow of the Themler. So finishing project will be run much faster. Finishing product will run much faster, but building will be go slow in Themler. And if you are planning to use, let's talk about plugins. And if you are planning to use WooCommerce or blogging plugin, then no doubt Divi is much advanced than Themler. Themler is good for making custom design or pre-made designs. They have a good collection of pre-made design. You can easily customize these pre-made design to get a unique piece. But Themler is not much advanced if you are looking for blogging tools or WooCommerce website tools. They have very basic blogging tools, and you can't build a good looking blog there. you need to work a lot on the codes and design to get an impressive looking blog. But in Divi, you got a lot of advanced tools. All of them are really good and pre-made, and all you just need to add them for the blogging. And in the Themler, they are weak in this case. So end of the story, if you want website and don't want much custom work and need it in super hurry and don't have a lot of time in building the website, then no doubt you need to go with Divi. It will also cost you less in long terms. And if you want something custom made and you want grip in almost all of the area, then I highly suggest you to go with Themler. No doubt their platform or their page and theme builder is allow a lot of grip in almost all area. It will cost you much higher than Divi, but you will get value of your money for sure. So if you have any question, then comment us and we will try to answer you as soon as possible. Bye. Please subscribe to our channel Cute Ramp. Bye.